H&M hates short people. I know hate is a bit strong, but, and I know you might not know this, I tend to exaggerate. I have a problem, which I'm sure is a problem for a lot of women. I can never find clothes, particularly jeans, in my size. It doesn't seem to matter what size I am. Jean shopping is... kills you. A lot of this is because women's sizes aren't universal. They're kind of stupid. Men's pants are, their sizes are their measurements. So they kind of make sense and they're basically the same all across the board. Women's pant sizes are some arbitrary number decided by a manatee in a pool of like beach balls and pushes, and they don't make any sense, and generally you wear a different size in every brand, which makes shopping for jeans a huge pain in the ass. I own two pairs of jeans. Two. But I like one pair better than the other, so I tend to wear that one a lot more. And I can wear jeans at work, so I'm essentially wearing jeans all day. Last Saturday, my favorite pair of jeans ripped. Now the reason I only have two pairs of jeans is because jeans cost money and I don't particularly have a lot of it right now. And if it's a choice between buying a new pair of jeans and eating, food is gonna win that one. I do have a $100 gift card from H&M that my older sister got me for my birthday. No, I don't shop at H&M normally, but hey, free pants. I went to three separate stores and could not find one pair of pants in my size. They had my waist size, but they were all too long because I'm short. Technically, I'm average height, but I'm short. So I decided I would just order them online. Yay! Except you can't use your gift card on the H&M website. So I went to two different stores from the three ones I'd been to before, trying to find my size. Nope. So I took a pair of the longer ones up to the counter, and I asked the guys at the counter, I was like, hey, I have a gift card, so I can't buy anything online, and you have these jeans, but they're not in my size. Can you guys order me a pair in my size? And they said, nope. Because you see, H&M doesn't do that. Something about the warehouse only sends them a certain amount of sizes, and they can't just request a specific size. I don't know. Apparently the H&M warehouse is in Narnia, and it's really difficult to get there. But it doesn't matter anyway, because they then went on to inform me that they don't really make that many pants with a 30-inch inseam. I'm 5'4", which, if you check online, you will find is the average height for women in the United States. And an employee of H&M told me that H&M does not make pants to fit the average American woman. Now you might be saying, but H&M is a European company and maybe things are different and people are taller in Europe. But if you're going to be selling your product in a different country, you need to adapt said product to fit that country's needs and or culture. For example, if you're in France or China and you go into a McDonald's, I don't know why you would, but for argument's sake, let's say you did. You would find menu items available there that are not available in this country. Why? Because they eat different things in China. Things Americans would never eat or would find weird or gross. Because McDonald's adapts its menu to fit its overseas markets. Of course, even American-based clothing stores don't stock clothes to fit Americans. The American Eagle in Times Square only stocks jeans in the regular length, not the short or the long. I mean, they'll order you a pair of one of those if you ask, and they won't charge you shipping, which is kind of nice, but the fact remains that they purposely only stock one length pant. And then, of course, there are some brands of jeans that don't come in length at all, so you either have to be 5'7" or just not wear those pants. Then, of course, there's waist size. The average American woman is, I believe, a size 12. Which brand's size 12 is the basis of that statistic? I have no idea, but there you go. So anything over a size 12 is considered plus size. Lots of stores don't sell plus sizes. Hell, some companies don't even make plus sizes. Who are we kidding? America is the fattest country in the world. American-based companies should be manufacturing clothes to fit the American people. Bodies are shaped differently. I know. So even if a store does technically sell your size, it's entirely possible that it might not fit right, or it might look weird on you, or for example, you might look pregnant and decide you will never ever wear an Empire waist again because you're sick of people asking when you're due when you're just fat. And can we please talk about why zero is a size? It's not even a number. It's an integer. And why can I suddenly only find skinny jeans? I fucking hate skinny jeans. So basically, if I was ever inclined to shop at H&M before, I certainly am not now. Although I did end up getting those jeans because I need jeans and they were essentially free, and I'm basically just resigned to have terrible, terrible hems because they're gonna get all scuffed and frayed. First world problems, I know. See you guys next time.